also. So today, my husband and I will put some wallpaper up on the walls, and it's not finished because it's a light base. It's supposed to be completed afterwards. Because there is no fireplace in the room, I picked a ceiling lamp that gives a very golden and warm light. It turned out really nice and cozy. I chose black velvet curtains and I bought a black velvet sofa and an armchair. At first, the plan was to put a desk by the windows so I can see out when I write. But the sun is very strong there and I didn't want the desk to be destroyed. So I decided it would be in front of the wall where the sun can't reach as much. she's wearing that blue cape can take her to magical worlds. By the way, I am big blue, if you didn't know. That's my alter ego. Sofa and the posters for the glass table. I also need a painting that I will show you soon.